Hello viewers, let us once again welcome Sir V.P.Goel ji. Sir, namaste.
Namaskar.
Sir, thank you. We have a great pleasure of doing one more webinar with you, that is a retrogression, an important topic which people don't understand much. And I had done your retrograde webinar before, and I had really loved it, like anything. So many things got cleared in that. So that's why I arranged this for others also, so that they can also learn.
My pleasure.
Yes, sir. So, what will we be doing on this webinar is on 2nd of Feb 2020 at 11 o'clock.
At 11.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
One thing I tell you, Shikha ji.
Yes, sir.
That retrogression is such a topic that many people are, they just don't know how to predict when a planet is retrograde in your horoscope. Or many people, they use transit also. Normally, I don't use, because dasha system is so elaborate, you don't need transit. And my saying is that if I can predict the month also of an event or a time frame, it is sufficient.
Correct.
And people are so intelligent, they even ask me that how to predict the hour and the day of the event.
Yes, sir. We all get to learn.
Yeah. And I say, first you try to do for 6 months period or 2 months period, then further you venture.
Correct.
Okay. Coming back to this retrogression.
Yes, sir.
Because classics have given many rules. Many classics, many rules. Some say benefics give bad result. Some say benefics do not give bad result. Some say malefics give good result. Some say exalted benefic, malefic or benefic exalted planet behaves like a debilitated planet. And a debilitated planet behaves like an exalted planet. And we all get confused.
Yes.
We all get confused.
Correct.
So in our webinar, I will try to discuss basically how a planet behaves when it is retrograde. This general knowledge.
Correct.
Is very important.
Very important, sir. I realized that when I learned it.
Yes. And secondly, what these classics have written, especially exalted behaves like a debilitated, debilitated behaves like an exalted. This is from Uttar Kalamrit.
Yes.
That is the most confusing. But our sages, they are not wrong.
Yes.
We are not understanding them.
Done.
By God's grace, I have understood it a bit. What they mean.
So that is an understatement.
And, no. And I will try to share that.
Yes.
Because retrogression is such a topic. I had taken, I think Shikhaji, you were there. I had taken about 3.5 hour video for the sir. Russian students.
Yes, yes.
Webinar.
Yes.
Then in Delhi, I had conducted 1 month, 4 classes. Of 1.5 hour each. in Delhi, where Delhi. I teach.
Yes.
Where I teach, I had taken this retrogression, and each day, four sessions, each day I had given one clue or the other. At least one clue, which is not found everywhere. And I think I will at least cover those four clues or three clues.
Thank you,
on
sir.
your Thank webinar.
Thank
I will
you,
try to tell that.
Yes, sir.
They are nothing. They are simple applications. Like I was discussing with you the chart of Lata Mangeshkar ji.
Yes, sir. Can we share it?
Can we? Yeah. We can share. And I want to ask many people, all the audience.
Yes, sir.
You see the chart?
Yes, sir.
Bharat Ratna Lata Mangeshkar. Okay. Her Jupiter, Mercury is retrograde.
Yes.
And now this Mercury is exalted. Okay.
Yes.
And in Mercury Dasha, she was awarded Bharat Ratna. So if an exalted planet was to behave like a debilitated planet,
how she
could get award?
Yes.
See, I have heard very many learned Jyotish, they said, Are Goel Sahab, you are a fool. Why? I said, I am just talking about Uttar Kalamrit. Whether I am a fool or not, that I am not deciding. I am saying Uttar Kalamrit has written that a retrograde exalted planet will behave like a debilitated planet. They said, no, you just see, it is with fourth Lord Sun. It is Mercury is fifth Lord. So Mercury and Sun, they are making a big Raj Yog, Kendra Trikon Yog. I said, my dear friend, first class, beautiful. I agree 100% with you. But do not forget to see the aspect of Jupiter and Saturn on this Mercury. Jupiter is the eighth Lord.
Yes.
And 11th Lord. 11th Lord is a Trishadaya Lord and is a Papa.
Correct.
Then they said, no, no, sir. Saturn is Yog Karak of this chart. So I said, this type of Dasha, many people can get. But how many are getting Bharat Ratna? If you consider Uttar Kalamrit, either you tell me that Uttar Kalamrit is Bakwas. Okay, I will agree with you.
Correct.
But so, dare you say that Uttar Kalamrit is Bakwas? But then what is the reason? Shikaji, I will tell you this reason on 2nd February.
Yes, sir. Sure.
Yes, there sir. Are so many cases.
Yes, sir. So many rules. I was most happy to do this with you and all the other things besides the D-charts and everything. Everything makes sense.
No, I don't say that I only teach D-chart.
No, sir. So many. Saral Jyotish is one of your best topics.
One of. Yes. My topic is Dashas. You can. All the dictums of great saints, what they have written, and what is their inner meaning.
Correct.
That we must find out. Because all these rishis, they have not given important rules directly. They have given clues.
Yes.
And you have to expand that as per the present circumstances. That what they mean.
Mean to say. Correct.
Okay.
Yes.
So this is also such a dictum.
Yes.
That Mercury is exalted and has given such a good result.
Yes, sir.
Being retrograde also.
Correct. So many
this we will. Use.
Yes, we'll do it on 2nd of February.
Yeah.
The whole retrogression, what it means, what each planet means when it is getting retrograded, in what dignity, what are the surrounding planets and all. So that is what I have learned. So all will get this opportunity to learn.
One more thing I just want to share.
Yes, sir.
It's a very big work, but I have started that to write these small topics in detail.
Yes, sir.
Like I am writing nowadays, Vipreet Raj Yog.
Correct.
What is a real Vipreet Raj Yog mean? And really, I had taught in my class this thing. And wonderful, wonderful.
Sir, actually, give us the opportunity also, sir. We also.
We will discuss that also.
Correct.
Because I think the books are more permanent than webinars.
Yes, sir.
So I will put them in the books also.
Yes, sir. Sure.
So that series I have started writing.
Correct, sir.
So we will meet on 2nd.
Yes, sir.
And these secrets of retrograde planet we will discuss.
Sure, sir.
And I will recommend or feel that maximum people should attend.
Yes, because in most of the charts we have at least one or two planets which are retrograde.
Yeah.
So,
almost every chart.
And decoding that is not easy, but you have made it easy for us. So
no, I have not made it. The rishis, they have made it.
Sir,
we have only tried to understand them.
Yes, that's the main thing, sir, because we cannot understand those coded language since we are not working on it. And you have no,
my
patience.
Life.
You have great patience and the whole life you have devoted to it, sir. So
we will meet?
Yes, sir. We'll meet on 2nd. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Sir.